I've never been to a similar hotel in my whole life.
Tan 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 tan. Madre mi.
Buenos días, buenos días.
Good morning, amigos. I am in Turkey, in Istanbul, for the first time in my whole life. Man, you know, I'm from Greece, and Greece is next to Turkey. But I don't know why I've never had the chance to come in Turkey. I'm gonna spend 10 hours in the airport of Istanbul, as you can see. It's massive, it's huge, it's clean. I really like it. Now it's 10 a.m. in the morning, and I'm gonna show you today the hotel that I'm living for these 10 hours. The hotel is over there, Yotel Air, it's the name. I have no idea how much I'm spending for this hostel because I'm not paying for this. My company is paying for this. I'm going to Saudi Arabia. I found a job, thanks God, for the next 3 months. I'm going there. So I just flew from Mexico, 15 hours flight. I'm destroyed, didn't get any sleep. I'm gonna stay in this hotel. My company pays for that. And now let's explore this hotel. Let's see. Oh, how much is it? Let's clean our hands first. Amigo, disculpa. Una pregunta.
English, please.
Yeah, how much was it? The.
How much?
Yeah, the room, yeah, I have no idea.
Room number?
1015. I don't know how much it costs, because I don't pay for it.
Your reservation already paid, you don't need any payment.
No, I don't know the how much was it.
How much the rate?
Yes, because I don't pay for it.
172 euro.
150 euro.
72 euro.
For normally. For 24 hours.
Yes, for 24 hours.
Thank you very much. Hey, listen, guys. 142 euros. Man, it's so expensive, man. It's so expensive, man. There's no way I have the money to pay for one night.
Look, man. Guys, this is the elevator. It's like a space.
What do I do here? One. Come on, man. Come on. One.
Okay, now it works. Guys, it's crazy, man. You will see now. You will see. I've never been to a similar hotel in my whole life. Okay, now we're in the first floor. As you saw, this looks like a spaceship, the stars and everything. Amazing elevator. Man, why have music here? Reggaeton. They have cameras here. Protection, of course. My room is 10:15. My room is 10:15. Let's check it. Hola, amigo, estás? You see, guys? It's very nice. Colorful, you see? This is purple, and white. Wait, I'm 10:15. 14? Yeah, that's my room. That's my room, guys. That's my room. 10:15, man. Hotel, man. 3 months in Mexico. I've never been to a hotel. And now, because my company pays for it, I will enjoy it. So, whatever I see, you see now, it's almost my first time I've seen it. I didn't touch anything just to make it real as possible. I only dropped my bag. So let's get it. Amigo. Tan 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 tan. Madre mía! Man! Man! That's insane, guys! Don't get me wrong, this thing reminds to me at least a spaceship. Man, look at the. Man. Bro, look at the colors, man. Purple, blue. As you saw, I just came here, dropped my bag, my other bag, and came outside. I don't know what's going on here. I haven't even checked the bathroom yet. So first of all, we enter, and what we see? It's a huge double bed. But why it's like this? Maybe it's like a sofa and bed together for two people. But it's weird, man. But anyway, mirror, so you can see yourself here. And imagine yourself going to the space here in Turkey, guys. First is the mirror. Here, they get you free water. It's not free, I paid 150, they paid 150 euros. So I guess I deserve a water, right? Water. Here's a small telephone so you can call the reception so they can. Man, why it's so hot here, man?
Guys, it's so hot. 24 degrees. Oh my God, man. Let's put 20. Guys, it's so hot. So, TV. You come to this hotel for 10 hours inside the airport and you get a massive LG TV. While you're chilling here, you can watch TV. Then you got loads of plugs. European plugs, guys. Oh, I closed the light. I closed completely the light. Oh my God. Okay. Oh shit. What's going on, man? Okay. Man, I don't know what's going on here. This is... Oh, colors. Man, that's insane. Guys, look. So basically from here, you can change the colors. Is this a Google thing? No, lit it. So let's put purple, blue, green. Man, this is a party, man. Why am I here alone? Okay, let's put this one. I like this one. I like the purple one. Man, this looks like a prostitution room. No, I don't like prostitution rooms. Let's make it green, man, like a space. Okay, here is the bathroom, as you can say. Get a plug. What is this? Light. Oh, light. Here's the light, guys. You see yourself? Bang, 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 bang. Guys, I haven't slept at all. Right now, it's 10 a.m. in the morning, and I feel like it's 12 in the morning at night. Because I was in Mexico time, so now I have energy, man. I have so much energy. Yeah. Fresh Turkish water. Hot. Hot. And here is the cold one. Yeah, cold one. Paper, man. Paper. I was in every hotel in Mexico and I was always struggling with paper. There was never paper. Always running out. Here you got paper. You got fresh shampoo. Oh my God, made a mess. Fresh shampoo as well, guys. What is this? I don't know. Looks good. Here you can put your stuff. Perfecto. Here put your other stuff. And now time for the bathrooms. I haven't checked it yet, guys. Tan tan tan. Super clean bathroom, man. Super clean bathroom. You see, everything is rising and shining. Toilet paper. Amazing. This is what? 35 degrees? Ah, so if you feel cold, you can become even hotter here in the bathroom. Madre mia, guys, you're gonna die here, it's so hot. And now let's check this room. I guess the shower. I'm sure it's the shower. Yes, it's the shower. Wow. Man, I can't... Bro, look at this, man. You have a shower, you have like a blue background. And now, if I change again, the lighting, let's make it again prostitution lighting. Prostitution, yes. This is a prostitution lighting. You see? Now it's a different color. That's insane, man. That's sick. Bro. Actually, I like this pink. It's romantic, it's sexy, but I'm here alone, so. But it's okay, man, it's good. And look, here it's like yellow, because it's over there, and the rest is pink. Wow! Guys, look at this. What is this? Oh, it's the bed. If I go down, it goes down. Now it's becoming a bed. A real bed, look. From here I press this button and it's becoming a bed. Bro, that's like in the movies, man. Man, what am I experiencing, man? Guys, I'm just a waiter. I'm going to Saudi Arabia to be a waiter. And Saudi Arabia has a lot of money, so the company is provide us with this hotel, man. That's insane. Look. Oh my God. Ah! Ah! Man! Guys, I don't want to sleep, man. I didn't sleep. I slept a little bit in the plane, but now I have so much energy, man. Man, I can't believe where I am right now. I'm in a space, man. Let's remove my shoes. Oh my God, man. TV, lighting here. Wow, more lighting. Guys, let me know in the comments, guys, if you ever lived or saw something similar. Look at this, man. You cannot smoke, obviously. Guys, this reminds me of the videos of many YouTubers that they go capsule hotels. I don't know if this is called a capsule hotel or not, but the colors are sick, man. Are sick.
That's it. The capsule spaceship / prostitution hotel here in Istanbul. So if you ever come in Istanbul and you have the money or the company pays you the hotel, please come here, Yotel Hotel, Airport of Istanbul, and you will experience this crazy environment, spaceship. And I wish you to come here with your partner or a friend. Look at this crazy thing, man. It's amazing, man. It's amazing. That was a very quick video, all raw. I hope you enjoyed it. I f***ing love it. I love this place. And that's it. Ciao, amigos. Ciao. Let's put some reggaeton and dance here alone, man. Reggaeton, puro perreo. I miss Mexico already. Ciao.